from another ball handler. That's huge for Creighton Blue Jays.
Offensive board and a putback that will count all of Gibbs. And he finds McDermott inside. McDermott at Penn. Creighton answers right out of the timeout. And White also in the game. Hawkeyes go 10 or 11 deep. A lot of flexibility with this up style. Up to McCabe, wide open. And cannot connect. Martino pulls the rebound down. And McDermott battling inside. You know, he put on about 15 pounds. Rough and tumble conference, to say the least. They played the physical game in that league as well. Dinkman sizes it up. Avery Dinkman wants it back. Almost knocked away. Effort by White. Now numbers for Creighton. And there it is again. And the Blue Jays are back at it. McDermott running the floor. Throws one off the backboard. And a good look at Shanique, and it's in. And it's over to Shanique. And he gets the luck. Another bounce there. Straight in. Doug McDermott doing everything right now. Interesting lineup. Coach McCaffrey going to Grant. So that's Shanique. Takes one to the jaw or the eye right after the shot.
Seemed maybe a little bit overweight, but now he's able to play extended minutes. And with a shooter like him, you're going to have to be able to do that.
Doug McDermott. How impressive is this? Oh, nice take to the basket. Antoine Young
drew Eric May over. So when the help had to come, it came late because May had to account for McDermott.
And Aaron White delivers a big basket. Gibbs, an answer right away.
This front court player, I will be okay. They'll be able to get a lot out of these guys this year.
Avery Dinkman of Gibbs, prep teams in the history of Iowa high school basketball. Echenique finishes inside.
His commitment to Iowa really led to them securing some top players here in the state of Iowa for next year as well.
Antoine Young to the basket and misses with a right hand. Comes up with the rebound. Blue Jays move the ball. Got it. Making the most of their possessions. Good luck. Jones, the lefty, fires. Jones again.
The starting center for the Venezuelan national team, so he's got it.
Gibbs dribbles himself open, but misses from short range. Echenique, another offensive rebound. 10 on the shot clock, and there's McDermott cutting to the lane. Hand on that ball, deflected it just enough.
That's beautiful. That's tough.
Get messy quickly for the Hawks. If they don't get some stops offensively, McDermott follows his own. Another offensive board. McDermott. Jones. Got another one.
That's a tough shot, but no one's
green shooting in the second half. Rodney. Wow.
I think it really shows that they've got to go back to the drawing board as far as how they defend, especially on the perimeter, because Creighton. I think they've gotten some good looks, but defensively they've been exposed, and that's the one thing that